you're going to have the guys and the girls each digging the hole to see who can first reach the Nalgene bottle. The first team to reach the bottle wins. You want to know what you're playing for?
Yeah!
This Gamecock's hat. Are you ready, Survivor?
Yeah!
They're playing for individual immunity. The survivors will have to hold a shell above their head until the last remaining survivor is standing. This is what they covet. This piece of seaweed represents immunity. Are you ready, survivors?
Yeah!
All right, let's go.
Survivors, are you ready?
Yeah!
Set, go!
Survivors, it's been quite a week. We still have a few guys and a few girls left, and now it's time for your vote. Morgan, you have immunity. Do you want to keep it, or do you want to give it away?
Okay.
I have decided to sacrifice myself and give the immunity to Jamie, because I figure she was going to get picked off because no one really likes her anyway.
Ouch. In a bold move, Morgan gives the immunity to Jamie. All right, survivors, let's vote.
Dung beetle collects the dung. Why? I don't know. It's a dirty job, but someone's got to do it. That's why I must eliminate Hickam right now.
All right, I'll go tally votes. remote Eden. One vote, Alicia. One vote, Emily. One vote, Graham. This is bizarre, survivors. One vote, Josh. I don't understand this. One vote, Hickam. You can't vote me, Hoff. I'm not in the game. Two votes, Hickam. What is this? Well, survivors, apparently everyone has been voted off except for Drew and Jamie. Now we're going to go to a final speech from Drew and Jamie on why they should win.
You know, I've been out here for a long time, and we really stepped it up, and the guys were really good, and I'm a little teapot short and stout, so I should win.
Well, I think I should win because I know how to play the game, I played out with strategy, and I just think I'm a better person to win in the end.
All right, survivors, what you're going to do now is you're going to have our jury. The vote you will be casting is a vote for a winner. It's either Drew or Jamie. And I will collect the ballots. All right, for those of you survivors that are out, you may extinguish your torches. It's time for you to leave. And I'll see you all in Collegedale.
No one knows who the winner is. We have two contestants. We had seven people voting, so we need four votes for a winner. And of course, it wouldn't be fair in Sparrow's Hill Mill if there wasn't a prize. So I don't have $1 million, but I do have a $100 bill. First vote, Jamie. This is four. Four votes to win. Second vote, Drew.
Yeah!
One vote, Jamie. One vote, Drew. Two votes, Drew.
Yeah!
Two votes, Jamie.
Yeah!
Three votes for Drew. The winner, Survivor 2005, is Drew! Thank you. On to the show.
It's been 5 days!
Did you do that last time?
Do that over there.
Yeah.